Very few things hold greater nostalgia to me than baseball cards from my childhood. But while the cards are still good, is the gum? Let's find out. Taking me right back to 1988. Robbie Thompson's been holding it down for 34 years. Robbie, you've done a service to all of us. Bringing back memories. I am stoked. It's like somebody put their Dustbuster in reverse in my mouth. Fun fact though, Dusty Mouth Full will someday be my online dating name.